What is up, guys? ExoTechSurvivor here, and welcome to part 2 of They Are Billions. Now, you will notice I have a wide view of the colony map. You'll notice that everything's different. This is the 20th new game I've had to make since part 1, because I failed the game. I lost the game so many times I've actually had to create a new game 20 times. So there are a few different things. We're on 39 days, 19 hours. These are all our different specs down here. That's my side key. What am I quickly? I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we are back. I apologize for that. So it's all the normal settings except for the amount of days. Instead of it being 100 days, I'm doing 120. I'm not gonna survive. Hold on, right click or press Control A to set this group with right. Yeah, so I've set it to 120 day. What the hell is... Okay, so I've got two soldier, I've got two, what's in this? So I've got two rangers in here. What's been... Oh, hello.
Tell me.
Dozens of infected are near the colony. They are approaching from the south. They are trying to break through.
Come on.
Oh, hello.
Understood.
Get down now. Oh, this might be the end. This might be the end.
Perfect.
Oh, this might be the end. Where the freaking hell are they going?
For the colony!
It looks more like we're going there. Yeah, they're coming from this direction. Now, guys, one thing that I need to tell you is this game terrifies... Where the hell are you going? Here we go, here we go. Oh yeah, no, this is the end.
Perfect.
on. Yeah, no, this is... We're done. We're done. Okay, Yeah, no, we're done. Oh, no, we're done. We don't have enough. We don't have enough. Oh, no. Yeah, it's game over, guys. We're gonna have to start a new game. Oh, wow. Final score. Okay, I'm going to set it for 100 days because it doesn't matter how long you bloody have. Max population 90. Max, seriously? Infected killed 500. Okay, main menu. Right, let's go to a new game. New game. Exit. I'm gonna have it as survival. Survival. Okay, easy. 120 days. That's 100 days. Start.
Order, sir. Great idea, sir.
Go this way for a minute.
All the way. Understood.
Okay, not that way. Not that way. No. No, 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 no.
For the humans!
Okay, we're gonna have to get that entire thing patched. Cause that ain't happening.
Any orders?
Yes, go this way.
Let's go. That will be easy. Of course, my commander. For the colony! Perfect. Let's go.
Okay, okay, I need to try and stay away from this thing.
Attention. Building completed.
Good.
Attention. Building
just guide me to the infected.
Attention. Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
Three wood, I've got five. So that's 3, 6, 9. So I need. That'll do. Get this area closed up and this area closed up because I've got a good source here and I've got a good source here. Because I don't know, is it possible to wipe out a, I'm going to call it a nest? It's a town, but these things basically spawn the zombies, so is it possible to actually wipe them out?
Attention, building completed.
What does it require? 2 colonists, 14 plus. 1 entry, 18 gold. Energy, that's good. 35 food, that's better.
Attention, building completed.
That one.
Thank you. Our defenses are being attacked.
Waiting on orders.
Attention. Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
Oh, it's a bloody bird.
Any orders? Of course, my commander.
The walls are under attack.
Perfect.
What's up? Any infected around?
You come down there.
What do you want now? Great.
You come down there.
Tell me.
You two do
what? Come on.
I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we are back, guys. Sorry for that. Now, one thing that we need to do is we need to do this. 4-star, 5-star.
Attention. Building completed. Attention. Building completed.
Vote for your mayor.
Stakes trap.
Attention. Building completed. They are attacking the colony defenses.
Where? There.
Commander? Perfect. At your service.
Thank you. It's one energy and four gold.
Attention, building completed.
So what does this give me?
Building completed.
I'm loving this thing. You give 14, you give 16, you give 14, you give 14. We should be getting a good amount of food.
My bow and arrows are ready. my bow and arrows are ready.
I've done a very good friggin' job.
Our defenses are being attacked.
Albert.
My bow and arrows are ready.
Any orders? At your service.
Technology research finished.
My bow and arrows are ready.
For the colony!
Attention. Building completed. The walls are under attack.
Dozens of infected are near the colony. They are approaching from the south. Orders, sir.
Get your ass down here.
Let's go.
What? I hope you're not wasting my time.
We're not gonna survive this. But that's it, we're done. We are completely done.
They are attacking the colony defenses.
You are gonna pay me for this, right?
I thought you know that much.
They are trying to break through.
Oh, here we go again.
Our defenses are being attacked.
A new task. Yeah.
Commander? Great idea, sir.
Okay, what we need to do is get this. Get one there.
You are going to pay me for this, right? Great.
The walls are under what? Attack.
Yes. You are going to pay me for this, right? Yeah.
They are attacking the colony defenses.
Is everything okay?
Better be good. Yes, tell me, but be quick. Yes. This better be good. Oh, more orders. You are gonna pay me for this, right? What? You again. Better be good. My bow and arrows are ready. My bow and arrows are ready. You again. This better be good.
Okay, if I can get that, it means that I can get much more, things. Oh, it's done. Really? Well, guys, that'll have to be it for this episode because we have run out of time. So in the next video, hopefully we will upgrade the houses. And see if we can actually win a game. But until then, I hope you have enjoyed. If you did, hit that like button. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.